nothing make me feel ashamed. Close the door, but don't lock it. I know you feel the same.
Second one. She's walking out now.
It's pretty far shot.
Fuck. Fuck. Knock another arrow. Knock another arrow.
should be right in there.
That'll do it.
Much better shot.
Oh. All right.
Attaboy. Good job.
Yeah.
Gandhi.
I feel a lot better about that one.
That
I think she's dead.
Was awesome. She is. I saw her crash. I don't know if I got it on video or not. You got any more goddamn arrows?
Heck yeah.
Old school. Heck yeah.
Doesn't have a lumen lock on it though. What are the chances of that, dude?
That was pretty freaking sweet, man.
Yeah. Full confidence booster.
Oh yeah, is that tip tight? It sounded rattly. What do you think about that? Heck yeah.
Yeah. That will never happen again.
What do you mean?
That's the deer I missed earlier.
That thing, good lord, she was jumpy.
Yeah, she was. I was nervous. I was like, she was right on top of us. I was like, there's no way I'm gonna be able to get away with this, dude.
No.
But I was like, screw it. What's the worst that could happen?
She had no idea.
She's an idiot.
Yeah, man.
Little guy, but hey, I'll take it.
Easy drag.
Yeah. I can't wait to. talk smack about this little place. Bam, son.
It's been an hour. We've been in here for 1 hour.
And I've shot two deer.
Heck yeah. All right, well, let's wait for a big buck. Now you're running out of tags.
Yeah, we still gotta track that other one. I'm not gonna just let it go, you know?
You wanna sign off?
Yeah. Maybe we record the whole time.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, well, we got a dead deer finally. Took me a while, but we're gonna stay up here and see what happens for the rest of the evening. That one's crashed out. We can see her laying right there, so she's not going anywhere. We gotta track that other well. Never mind.
Yeah.
Never mind. Just kidding. We're just gonna sit here and hang out, wait for a buck. Hope something big walks up. Stick around. I said by the end of the night, this field's gonna look like a disco party with all the loot knocks we got sticking in the ground out here. That's the third arrow I shot today.
But not really.
Yeah, but not really.
That's what it's supposed to look like, folks.
Where have we seen this before? Look at the fletchings.
It smells good.
What's it smell like?
Blood.
Nice.
Not guts.
Luke, tell us what you got.
Well, it's falling a little bit of blood back here.
Mm-hmm. Here it is.
It's from here. From here.
Yep.
She was kind of stumbling around, saw her to the side of the tree. Looks like she went over there. And then kind of stumbled her way back over here.
Yeah.
Nice stuff to walk. Oh yeah. Look at the rock she died next to.
Yeah.
Pretty neat.
My goodness.
One shot.
Oh my goodness, look at the
big blood booger.
Long shot.
Heck yeah. A lot of blood. Congratulations, Lucas.
Good luck. That's the easy one. That's drag her towards the property. We're on the farthest property right now. So we got some deer here.
Oh, okay.
Right there.
Yeah.
What do you got to think of that?
Big white deer, honey.
So,
the big boy came in later.
They didn't get shot.